TV's loud again. I forgot to unmute that.
Oh, Les, we got us some good night guests.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
Some rubbers, just in case. Check.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
Yeah.
Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Norman, Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid!
Thank you.
I got an angle.
We're waiting on you.
Sit tight. There you go. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Move it!
Now get the fuck out of my face!
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go!
For a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right then, good work. Waiting on you, kid. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
You were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Yeah!
Woo! What kind of social media are you guys on?
Holla! I think I found my new calling, bros.
Then you come. Come on.
All
Alright, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, alright?
Alright.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up. Stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change. I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Gotta give me some kush after ride tripping on these fools.
Ain't that motherfucking true?
Do you ever clean your rag?
Thank you.
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucker!
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and
hey. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop.
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley.
Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go.
If that man takes...
What's the entrance, boys? No one leaves without my express permission. Check.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
You get the picture.
That guy is an international enterprise. Think about it. I'll go away, man, but my people.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I think he gets it.
They're gonna green light you after this.
He's looking at me.
We was always cool!
You sure you want to do this?
I always let you operate! I didn't have to!
Think about it.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
Ooh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Come on, T, let's go.
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified. God!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.